I can't believe it's butter. Pastry stout with coconut and butter extract. This is 10.5%. You can smell it has like a buttery aroma, like almost like a Danish. And then right off the bat, it's more like malty, kind of roasty, but then once you taste it, the aftertaste is super buttery, like pastry. This is crazy. I've never had a stout like
that. What the f*** is that?